pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate...
Hey, how's it going? This is Rosebud, and I am playing Dying Lights. I'm going to try to get the last mission that I was doing done. So hopefully nothing else comes up here while I'm trying to do this. Hope everybody's having a nice day. Hopefully it'll put me back in that area. So I think probably all the zombies are gonna respawn. And it takes a while to clear out this area. I was pretty close to getting it cleared out earlier, but and I had an emergency with
a
friend of mine that I had.
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does.
Right.
Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. And much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
Look, I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Not where I'm at.
Come here. Of course.
All right, let's see. I'm gonna put that away.
Deal for you.
All right, let's get rid of the gnome guy. It's way too slow. Alright, let's go try to get this mission done.
You want Antocin? Forget about the drops and talk with Ryze.
Heck with that. Let's just head over where I'm going. I'm gonna find some alcohol and stuff though. Dang it! I'm not trying to use a medkit this quickly.
Have you seen a volatile yet? That's what Zara calls it. I call them night runners. What do you mind so fucking night runner?
Dang it. Bitter. And a volatile. Oh crap, what the heck? What's that? Right, I'm gonna have to go take care of this guy, where the heck he is. Oh, crap. sick butt up there.
Oh!
Wow, that stunk. I really need to go find some supplies, and I don't really know where to go to get supplies when I'm this low level.
Hey, keep a distance from Rise's men. They just as soon shoot you as look at you. Keep a lookout for the colored smoke. It means air drop.
I need to go somewhere to get supplies. Light trap does not work at night. Darn it, no alcohol. Dang it! Do not like fall attacks. And this is supposed to be good. I got two boosters on. Yep. Dang nabbit. Alright, maybe I should pull the app up and got a map. Decided to download the app earlier. Let me see. If anybody's watching and has a good place to raid while you're low level, please let me know. So I am newer to the game. I do have the second one, but I wanted to play the first one for a little bit first to kind of get a feel for it. Let's see. At least I thought I downloaded the app. Okay, maybe I put it on. Just give me a second here. Okay, I'm gonna go grab my other phone and see if I put it on that. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. I had to go check on something. All right. Why is it? All right, let's try this again. Why is it? There. All right. So, let me look at my map here and see if I can find somewhere to raid. Oh, geez. There's a lot of stuff on it. I already got Excalibur. Maybe I should just go clear out some safe houses. I don't know. That's a pretty good sized map. I wonder how bad this bridge over here would be. There's a whole bunch of police cars on it, it looks like. Okay. Let me take a look at the map. Maybe I'll head that way. Do I have any skills? No. Okay. Alright, so it said there was a bridge. It must be this one. Is there any other bridges? I haven't even come this far. I don't know. That might be kind of hard. Okay, we've got a safe house here. What's this? Quartermaster. Alright, let me go clear this safe house out. It's really close by. Thank God I got her head. What? I thought she was gonna get up without her head. Dang volatiles.
Shit.
Dude, you're
inside. I thought
inside.
I was finished. Thank you, my friend.
Asking for help and he's inside. That doesn't make any sense. I need to find something to connect with this. Can't go in. Dang it. Huh. And I need alcohol. I did not mean to throw that. I was trying to do a drop kick. Dang it. Whatever it's called. Stinking button. Anything up here? No. Safe zone I have to clear. I'm having blood attacks. I'm mostly volatile. Crap. Yeah, I'm dead. Hoy, I lost 800 points. Oh my gosh, that's ridiculous.
Takes everything away.
What's my Excalibur doing? Oh, no wonder it's broken. I gotta take this stuff out. Why can't I take it? Really? So I have enough stuff to make another one. Thank you. need to... I'm gonna... see if there's a good place for a beginner to... get some decent stuff, just a minute. So if anybody's watching that knows that's a good place for me to raid, let me know. Because I am a lower level. And I need to find some alcohol. Well, let's try searching this a different way. Dying Light 2. Looking for Dying Light 1. I need to find a quarantine zone is what it looks like. All right, well, let's see. See if it shows a quarantine spot on the map. Well, that's so much stuff on here. It's hard to tell what's what. See, it's a northeast. I'm for crying out loud. I suppose I have to get off again. All right. Well, I'll have to try to stream this later.